My first Little Mix memory would probably be when we were backstage at X Factor. We got nose and then they randomly called out each one of our names. We went on the stage and we looked at each other and we were like, this feels right. And then that was the first initial meeting of all four of us, because we were always like separate.
Hello, ladies. You're probably wondering what you're doing up here, huh? And we truly feel like the four of you could bring something very special to this competition. Do you think you guys could work together?
Yeah.
Well, then you're free to go.
We've never actually performed together as a group yet, so Talisa hasn't even heard me yet, so that could be a bit
surprise.
We all just want to be a group that just brings something new, yeah. Something completely different.
Yeah. We just can't wait to go in and show her what we've got, and hopefully she'll like it.
Yeah.
You've got something different about you. You've got an urban edge. Here's my issue, though. You're all so young. Are you ready? Just not sure, but I've made a decision. I'm really sorry, but you're gonna have to do this all over again.
I gotta get a move on with my life.
It's time to be a big girl now. And big girls don't I know, picture new shoes on a new world.